This is Icky. Baby. it's after Yom Kippur, so Taka, even if you don't believe that, Megan, right now, everything really brings out of, you know? After Yom Kippur. But it's the deepest. We're gonna make a shtickle hafana like this. I wanna sing a niggin with the. First, I wanna try one vil bizar. Brother Ahmed, Sukkos or Pesach? The wise Rabbi Krohn once said that he fell down on Sukkos. He said, Pesach fell on Sukkos. Give me all the pizzas on it.
You fall down, you get back up. I'm not in the simple. That you gotta be in the simple to be in Breslau.
How are you?
No, you don't have to be in Breslau to be in the simple. But you gotta be in the simple to be a
Wow, Moshe, thank you so much for coming out. Good to see everybody. How are you? Woo! Quickly, before we continue, I just want to wish a very, very happy birthday. For a couple of years, I've had the opportunity to record several songs in English last night. And with your permission, I would like to sing some of them. Very short, nice little tasty. But please, sing along. Do it for me. Please. Are you ready? Okay, I think they're ready.
Always a reason to hope for a better time. Though it seems
you so much. All right, Rabbi Yisai, with your permission, this song 1 year ago won the song of the year on Radio Kol Ramayim, Eretz Yisrael. And I would really, really love it if you could all sing along. Are you ready? We released a brand new song. Nobody ever heard this song before. We were not able to sing it at the first show. We didn't even have time to practice it, to rehearse it. So you and I are going to sing this song together for the first time ever outside the studio. This is a song, oh yes. This is a brand new song produced by the great Matt Dog. And on the track that you'll be able to hear after the show, I sing it together with the great Shloi Daska. And with your permission, I would love to sing for you and with you once you get the song, a brand new song. Now, the words of the song are Why did we do a song about the Mishim Bar Yochai in Sukkos as opposed to Lag B'Omer? Good question! Okay, here we go.
Yo! What happened?
One more time. When I say Matt Dub, I know what song you're thinking. And with that in mind, I want to welcome back to the stage, Moshe, Tischler! I'll try to describe it, but words fail. It is so, so, so. And I gotta tell you, it's a schus to have even a small part of what this organization does. Unbelievable. So, let us all make sure that together we do everything we can to help Zissel's links. Yes! Anybody here recognize that voice? Anybody recognize that voice?
Yeah, why, Brother Benny, over there?
I would like to welcome back to the stage.
Brother Benny over there!
Your brother!
Our brother!
Outside. This is all for watching over the Kindleach. Amalach Hanoi. Joey's in right now. Oh, they're all in. They are really doing it, Rabbi Sai. They're in. If you want to get there. There they go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, here comes a classic, a Yossi Green classic. Are you ready? You ready?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Okay, Kanye.
Kanye. Okay, what's next on the schedule? I know what's next. First of all, I gotta give to Dakar. The dollar before. You know the story, right? The dollar before has a tefillah for Hatzlacha here tonight. And here comes the... By the way, I have a riddle. A riddle. Which famous song is in this week's parsha? I'll give you a hint. Composed by Moshe. Levin Yomin Amar. Levin Yomin, Levin Yomin, Levin Yomin Amar. Ydi Hashem, Ishkod Lovet, Kach Lovet, Kach Lovet. Yeah, this is Yomin. Okay, one more riddle. There are four things that have to be bishlemus, that have to be whole, complete. And they're all hinted to in the letters of Esra, Aleph, Tov, Resh, Gimel. Anybody know the four Rosh Hashanah, the four things that need to be bishleimus, shalim? Emunah shleima, very good. Tov, tshuva shleima, Resh, Refuah shleima, and Gimel. Ribbono shel Olam, we want the Geula Shleima because it's time to bring the house down!
It's time to baptize!
How'd that happen?
Oh!
Dear friends, we just brought the house down. Let's make sure all of us are signed up for the Zissel Links Opportunities Chat. Zissel, like Ziz, like how Ziz see you. Easy to remember. If you haven't done it yet, let's do it right now together. I'm actually taking out my phone. The battery is still working. And scan, there he is, scan the QR code, text I'm in, as you see, it's right there. I'm in to 315-the-chat. And let's cry out to Abba. Let me do this scan if I can. Yeah, got it? Your money will go to a wonderful, special, special cause, Zissel's Links. So please check it out. Let's sing a song together to Abba, to Abba, Abba, Abba. You ready, friends? I want to hear you sing this song with all your kishkes. Oy, Abba, Abba, Abba.
Guys.
Shuvah shuvah. Hands up, hands up.
Abba!
Let's try that one. Tata, raise your hands up, okay? Shuvah shuvah tasoleach, rak ilecha o boreach abba. Beautiful, beautiful. Yeval, they're ready. I was part of it together with Chaim Yisrael and Benzi Stein. The song is called Nobody Knows. One person. Al Tipol. Anybody know the song Al Tipol? Two, three, four. All right. This is the kind of song, even if you don't know it, you'll get it because it's a good message. Basically, Al Tipol translated would be never fall, don't fall, keep strong. And for this wonderful Nigun, for this next song, I want to invite to the stage my wonderful, wonderful, wonderful superstar nephews, Benny and Ellie. Bevakasha. Let's hear a big hand for Avrohom Friedman. Come on now. Then it's you have. You have the hat. You go in the middle. The hat goes in the middle. Because it's a shift by the boy. We're very proud of our nephews here are conquering the world with their music. Kol ha-kavod!
Learning from the best. Just learning from the best. It's all about the hat.
Don't embarrass me. Okay, Al Tipol, Yuval, we are ready.
Thank you. Sukkos.
Wait, yeah, yeah, stay on the stage, stay on the stage. We're gonna do a little hakafis now. I'll do a little hakafis. If you wanna dance, and we'll do two numbers that he made very famous. One, a slow song, and then his ability to rock and roll as only Neddy could. So this is for you, Neddy. Hope you're listening. Video first. Amazing, the song he chose to sing is Teufel Hoydes Lashem. He's already very sick here. Lo Yaleinu, Lo Yaleichem. Let's join him. Joey, you gonna join us? Joey is here. Moshe, Tischler is here. Beautiful. We come for Yisrael. Moshe, was that a high C you hit before? Was that a high C? Amazing. Amazing. High C. I'm
straight to Chabad, that's it.
Oh,
to tonight's finale, please don't forget that tomorrow night, the Riverdale